thank you for tuning in to the Blue Devil Network Morning Show. We have some very important announcements you are not going to want to miss.
I'm Charlie.
And I'm Caroline, class of 2027. Today is Tuesday, August 27th, 2019.
At this time, please stand for the pledge.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing as we say our model elementary school pledge.
I pledge to be a person of character. I will be worthy of trust. I will be respectful and responsible. I will show that I care. I will always act with fairness. I will always try my best. I will be a good citizen by following course of behavior. I am an essential part of model. I am Ari Kinji Naya Orpilar. We are model, we are family.
You may be seated. Please pause for a moment of quiet reflection.
Chicken twister, corn on the cob, Great Northern beans, Popeye salad, lettuce and sliced tomato, broccoli dippers, fruit medley. Back to you, Charlie and Caroline.
Thank you, Addison. That sure does sound delicious. Now let's find out what our recess weather forecast is for today.
Over to you, Trace.
Good morning, Blue Devil fans. Today for your recess weather, we are expecting overcast skies. Our high temperature will be 85 degrees and our low temperature will be 70 degrees. The wind will be from the southeast at 5 miles per hour. Our humidity will be 60% and our chance of rain will be 50%. Have a marvelous Tuesday. Back to you, Charlie and Caroline.
Thank you, Trace. Caroline, have you found out about any more information about these mysterious shapes?
I sure did, Charlie. These odd-looking shapes are called hexagons. I spoke with some second and third graders that reported seeing the hexagons in some library books and other places around the school.
Well, it seems to me that the hexagons have something to do with reading, since more have been found in the library. Maybe the color of the hexagons go along with our house colors.
You're right, Charlie. The colors do match our houses. So now we just have to put our clues together. Hexagons, our houses, and reading. Private Eye Caitlin will stay on the case until it's solved.
All right. Let's hope Private Eye Caroline can solve this case soon.
We have a special treat this morning.
What is it?
We are going on a little adventure.
Ooh, boy, you mean like a field trip?
No, not like that. But it will be fun. Check this PIE adventure out.
know what we're talking about. Here's why. Because the author's gotta have a purpose. Got to have some pie. Persuade, inform, entertain. Don't forget to have some pie. Teach a reader what we know. Inform means to educate. Our words will help the readers grow. Somebody say E. E stands for entertain. Our readers got to have some fun. Do you enjoy reading every single word you write? Chances are so will everyone. You see, the author's gotta have a purpose. Persuade, inform, entertain. Don't forget to have some pie. Some pie.
You were right, Caroline. That sure was a fun adventure in writing camp. We just have to remember, when we are writing, we have to convey experience for a piece of the pie. This is from MHS. All junior Pee-wee and Pee-wee cheerleaders will be recognized at the Snoreville football game on August 30th. Each member of these teams will get in free and will be recognized prior to us kicking off Us versus Snoreville.
Please make sure football players have on their jersey and cheerleaders are encouraged to wear their uniforms. All teams will be lining up around the track at 6:45 p.m. They will be recognized at 7 p.m.
Attention fifth graders who are in the Cardboard Boat Challenge Club, we will meet after school today, making a super duper fantastic day at Model Elementary School by showing forks up behavior.
Until tomorrow, Blue Devils, forks up. Bye!